Dude, is this dude shooting like the meanest hoop of his life? Like, what's going on here? This dude in the background, he's literally hucking this. Go long! He's throwing the bonus Captain Phil video tribute. This guy has no idea what's going on. This guy's pogging out of his mind. He's doing the soy jack pose. Bonus Captain Phil video tribute. It's over there! Look at him throwing that!
Thanks, Flamburgers, for subscribing. They've been subscribed for 8 months.
This is a must-have for any fan of Deadliest Catch. Well, guys, luckily for you, I'm a massive fan of Deadliest Catch. I'm probably the biggest fan of Deadliest Catch ever, probably. I've seen every season. I've seen every Sea of Chaos. I've caught every crab. But now, luckily, we're all going to catch some deadlies together, because I think that's what they do on this show, because I'm a big fan. Captain Phil, kind of a dumbass IRL. I actually have no idea. Here, I'm gonna, we could, maybe while we're doing, while we're perusing, we can read Deadliest Catch facts. If I go to their Wikipedia, is there gonna be a controversy section? That's my question. Vessels, critical response. Mythbusters Crabtastic episode? The death of Captain Phil Harris. Oh no. So this is why there's a bonus Captain Phil video tribute. If you can remember who you are. So I think, if I'm not mistaken, now you could customize your little Among Uses. I think I made it so it works. Somewhere, if you like scroll down on my like about page, there should be a page to customize them. But enough of Among Us now. Now we should play Deadliest Catch, the video game. Boom. Here I am in my full Deadliest Catch garb. I got my windbreaker. I got my thing. Oh boy, here we go. Where's the game? And we're just gonna get sniped right away. With a copyright strike. They got Dead or Alive playing on the main menu, baby. All the textures I could just edit for this game. I didn't do it because there's about 800,000 textures, but if we for some reason play this game again, I'm going to destroy every texture. I'm going to destroy it. But I figured, you know, we wanted to get the real experience of Deadliest Catch, Alaskan Storm. Oh, it's not even Sea of Chaos, it's Alaskan Storm. Dead or Alive. I don't want to continue game. Okay, I guess I'm continuing the game. Bering Sea, November 4th. It's so fucking loud. What happened? They took on water and they shot a flare up in the air?
U.S. Coast Guard Kodiak, Alaska.
Yes! Yes!
1-5 minutes.
Keep a sign lookout for signs of distress. Oh, just right into it, huh? Wait, we're the Coast Guard?
We're right outside Dutch Harbor, and we've just got a nasty weather report with some storm force winds heading our way.
Okay.
The safest thing to do is to turn around.
Dude looks like Walsh.
The autopilot is set. All you need to do is run the throttle and control the speed. Why don't you take the wheel and see what you got?
Okay. All I gotta do... Should we replay the video? The graphics are really good. You see that guy? Great effects on that guy. Okay, all I gotta do is run the wheel and work the throttle. I got it. The Northwestern is too far away to be any assistance to the Coast Guard. The only thing you can do right now is head back to Dutch Harbor and wait for the storm to pass. Okay, over on my other screen here, I have Deadliest Catch facts, of course. Is the boat vessels. The Northwestern. This was in seasons pilot 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and King Crab. Got that? The captain is Sigurd Johnny Hansen. Oh, hey, that's the guy who just talked. Everybody got that? There's going to be a quiz. There's going to be a pop quiz on Deadliest Catch after this. He's 55 years old, and he's from Seattle, Washington. Got it? Okay. That's important. We're the Coast Guard. I really was hoping that, you know, we'd be the Deadliest Catch.
Or press the up arrow key on your keyboard.
Up arrow key. Okay, we're going full speed. We're at 1,000 RPM. 16,000 RPM. Our propeller's flying out of the water.
By holding down the right mouse button while moving the mouse.
Are we John Catch? No, we're... Oh, no, wait, we are the Deadliest Catch. Why did it show the Coast Guard? Okay, never mind. We are... Currently, we're Captain Sieg Hansen, I believe.
One of us is gonna get sick, and it ain't me. You can center the wheel again at any time by clicking on the middle mouse button.
Okay, middle mouse button, pressing 5 on the keyboard. Jake just piped up here, saying he's not gonna get sick. One of us is gonna get sick, and it ain't me. It ain't Jake, man. Who's gonna be? It's gonna be Flamburgers. Keep the throttle up and head for the harbor. Okay, should we, like, ease off the throttle a little bit? Okay, well, can we zoom out? Okay, there's Alaska, I assume, probably. Thanks, Edgar. I do feel like... I hope that just constant classic rock plays. That's what it should be. I want Bon Jovi. I want Nickelback. I didn't do anything to the boat. The boat's fine. What does this button do? Oh, I can't press it right now. What does this do?
Don't move the rudder. You will disengage the autopilot and set the boat off course.
Okay, sorry. Disengaging. I don't want to disengage. I need to. I'm not actively destroying the boat. That's the cruel Alaskan water there. 1 hour of seagull noises. That's what we need. Here we go. One hour of seagull sounds to help focus and relax. Are you allowed to call your boat that, bro?
Life on board. The life raft is missing. All stations keep a sharp lookout for survivors.
There is no signs of life. Uh-oh. The boat's dead? Oh wait, we're helping people?
Those swells are getting bigger by the minute. There's nothing else to do but hope that the Coast Guard will find the crew of the Arctic Lights in time.
Is that a different Arctic Lights? Well, that's not a Deadliest Catch boat. We can disable seasick cam feature in the options menu, tones down the motion of the waves, and your boat is in large waves. I'm not a pansy, man. Someone's getting sick and it ain't me. What the fuck is happening? You can access the missions list from the game's main... Did we complete it? Well, today you will learn to look around your boat in cabin with the camera, drive the boat using the throttle, rattle, and bow thruster, use the radar for orientation, and dock the boat. Good luck. Okay.
Well, it looks like the weather came down Sieg! Today, and we need to get over to the other side at the dock and pick up Matt. He's been shopping for groceries and all our supplies.
Okay, Matt.
Why don't you take the boat and run her over there? I'll sit back and watch. Just don't crash my boat.
Anything you say, Sid. Well, unfortunately, Sid, I'm a sick freak, and I want nothing more.
All the game controls at any time by
pressing
the
F1 key on my keyboard. Oh, good God, man. Oh, good God. Deck cam? Radio? Buzzer? Crew member status? I'm not looking at that, bro. I'm not looking at that. Buzzer!
Holding the right mouse button down while moving the mouse.
Hey, somebody swear in chat.
Sure to your right. Turn the camera to look at them now.
I bleeped. Jeez, you guys. You guys are really swearing too much. I gotta bleep you out. This is real sad. Deck cam. Oh, I have to... You can look around the cabin. Why is it? Oh, God. It's like airplane controls. There's a group of sea lions on the shore to my right. Wow. How do I zoom?
View again at any time by clicking on the middle mouse button. Or
no, I want to look. Shut up.
Matt is waiting for you at the dock. You'll have to navigate through the
Matthew
to go pick him up.
Okay, we got to move our boat there. Got it. This is huge. When do we catch a crab? Okay. Okay, can I zoom? The radar shows. Stop! I want to look at the sea lions.
The glowing dot on the edge of your radar shows the location of the dock where Matt is waiting.
Okay, get close to the screen to zoom.
Your boat is always pointing up on the radar.
Always pointing up on the radar. Got it.
To show you where you are heading.
Easy. I don't need these instructions. I'm a boat expert.
Buttons on the right of the radar display and the plus.
Okay, got it. Now let me
click and
bruh.
The throttle handle all the way up to make the boat move forward.
Okay, back.
You can also use the up arrow key on your keyboard.
Ram the shore behind me. It literally won't even let me. Okay, we're going full speed ahead.
Up to reach the entrance of the bay.
I'll never see the sea lions again. It won't let me look at them.
Controls or the reset view button to see where you're going.
Man, why would? Okay, so pull the throttle in reverse. Okay.
Cutter. Right now we're on a collision course with him. You do need to stop and let him pass.
You do need to stop. We're on a collision course with him. I might need to see that again. Just kidding.
Bring the throttle back to its center position.
I'm trying. Cutter to pass. Okay. Why on earth would there? Why would you have pulling down on the mouse looks up, pulling up on the mouse looks down? That's literally like stupid airplane controls. Man, is my neck? Oh god, I can like turn my neck all the way around. Why the hell would that like controlling your like normal head be airplane controls? Vaguely recognizable as Dutch Harbor, really? So this is Alaska. There's Cutter. I'm gonna ram him. Oh, okay. Never mind, they're too fast. The Coast Guard. What a beautiful vessel. Having an out-of-body experience right now, watching the Coast Guard go by. Oh, look at its wake. How do I steer?
You can move the rudder lever left and right, or use the left and right arrow keys on your keyboard to steer the boat.
Oh, there's the rudder. Okay.
The rudder angle display shows the
current angle. Got it.
Right for a few seconds until your rudder shows an angle of about 20 degrees.
20 degrees. How? I can't read that, dude. The hell you mean? What do you mean 20 degrees? I can't see those numbers.
Hey, that looks like the shellfish. It seems he's going into the bay as well. And by that puff of smoke I just saw coming out of the boat.
He's token up.
To race us in there. Why don't you hammer down, see if we can't beat him in?
This guy's a terrible actor. However, he actually did film his scenes on a boat because his background has changed just like vaguely. Like it looked like it rained there. Judging by the puff of smoke, he's been...
What?
Poking up.
You're gonna need a faster boat than that to beat us.
Thanks, Gunlev, whose voice sounds like he's coming through ham radio.
To beat the shellfish to the
entrance. I hate the shellfish, dude. Damn. Oh. Hold on, I'm turning up the volume again. The shellfish? Not on my watch. I can't even control my rudder. Literally, we just have to go fast. Why'd you name your... Hey! Hey! Why'd you name your boat after something stupid?
Now would be a good time to center the boat's rudder again. Clicking
Got
on
it.
The rudder angle display or pressing the N key on your keyboard will automatically click on the rudder angle display or steer your boat
end.
Into the bay before the shellfish.
Den. Sucker! Look at deck cam. I still can't look at the deck cam. Can I swap the seat? I can't swap the seat. I'm stuck in here in the captain's quarter until the tutorial's gone. They do make ham radios with ham. What are you talking about? That's literally what they do. Why don't you hammer down and see if you can beat him there? Ham radio. Man, we gotta get to Matt. Is this how fast the boat? This boat sucks. Where's the nitro? Which one of these buttons is the nitro? That's gotta be the nitro. And totally not the buzzer. I can't even do this one. Oh, here we go.
Well done. You beat the shellfish to the entrance of the bay.
Thank you, I could tell.
Way to go. Looks like we beat them in there. The shellfish
Anytime
is always
see.
Bragging about how fast they are. Turns out Northwestern has all the speed you need.
These videos are weird. Turns out... Hold on, here we go, okay.
Way to go.
Way
Looks
to
like
go.
We beat them in there.
Beat
the
them in there.
The shellfish is always bragging about how fast they are. Turns out... Northwestern has all the speed you need.
Has all the speed you need. Turns out, Northwestern has all the speed you need. That is my dad. I'm Deadliest Catch Jr.
You can use the mouse.
My dad is Deadliest Catch.
Click on the plus.
Finally, here we go.
Good.
Whoa!
When zoomed out, you can use the controls at the bottom of the screen.
Got it.
You can look around your boat by holding down the right mouse
button. Got it. You literally already told me that.
A bow thruster is a device that shoots water from the sides of the bow. It can be a very useful tool when docking or maneuvering. And
okay,
push
how do I do
the bow thruster stick to the left. Or press the delete key on your keyboard to rotate your boat towards the dock.
I delete. Oh, I see. Oh, man, that's so lame. That's so lame. I was hoping it'd be like a fire hose, like a water cannon. I was literally about to put my boat back around and gun those sea lions down. It was so easy. Can I do anything else but slowly freaking bow thrust my way
you
over here?
You can go ahead and dock the boat now. Use the throttle and rudder to make your way to the dock and
okay,
come to a full stop inside the glowing box.
Full stop. I'm not even using the rudder. I'm literally just using the bow thrusters. Bow, wow. Sea fish kill sun lions for the fun of it. Me too. Just kidding. No, I don't. Don't listen to me. I wouldn't do that. I just pollute the ocean for the fun of it.
Slow
I'm Andrew Catch, that
close.
Is my name.
You
my dad's name is Deadliest.
Inside the box to dock the boat.
Deadliest. Sounds like a Roman name. Deadliest! Deadliest, get over here right now. Deadliest Aurelius. Okay, look at this. I'm picking up Matt. Where's Matt? I don't even see him. Come on, Matt, where are you? Look at this. Oh, yeah. I'm practically a boating whiz. Okay, bow thrusters. Okay. Reverse. There we go. Dock. Dock boat button. It's just floating
on the
screen.
Yeah, sure took your sweet time. I've been waiting here forever.
We were racing the shellfish, Matthew.
Wow! Wow!
Tour in the extras menu. If you want, you can change the control mode of the boat to arcade. Rudder behaves like a racing boat rudder and always recenters itself. Okay, you guys know about racing boats? What the fuck is this? Today we learn to use the plotter to plan a fishing strategy, rapidly travel between locations, give orders to the crew, use pots in the water, use the radio. Good fishing. Okay, we got a 0.0% chance for crab.
Yeah, I think we've been screwing around the harbor long enough. Why don't we get out to sea and go set some strings and start fishing?
Head past the harbor
start
buoy into the
fishing.
Open sea.
Gee, Willie, Billy, you really sure are a... Go catch some women. How about instead of catching some crabs, you go catch some bitches? Okay, wait, how do I do arcade? Where's the extras menu? Okay, wait, hold on. Exit to main menu. This is important. Extras. What did that say? Sieg's lifetime haul is 20 million pounds of crab? Okay, here we go, guys. Boat tour. I'm going to give you a tour of my boat now. I'm Andrew Crab. I mean, Andrew Catch. The captain of the Northwestern here, after Captain Sieg Hansen gave it to me. I won it in a bet. Here we have, over here on the right, that's the throttle. Here we have the bow thrusters, the rudder, the buzzer, the fuel gauge, MP3 player, television, thermometer. Here's my liquid-cooled Raiden Core GPU computer. I can play Crysis on Ultra Graphics. Here's my monitor. It's high definition. Here's the baby monitor so I can check on my grandma. And here's the beeper. There's a fire extinguisher. Here's the blue box, a little bit different than the black box. Here's my 8 drawers and cabinets. Captain Ville versus Captain Sieg?
Cornelia Marie is bigger, faster, and packs more crab.
Why is it so quiet?
And that might help you if your boat is running condition. long as she's not broke down, that might help you in a game of fishing.
The only chance he has is me broke down. Otherwise, I will be kicking his behind.
Kicking his behind.
Being younger helps, you know. It gets me.
He can follow me around and watch my taillights.
Wow, that was a great video. Thanks, Captain Phil. He's dead. And Captain C, he's alive. Here we got Wheelhouse Coast Guard. Why is this one so loud? Turn to the Lighthouse Blood Game? That'd be intense.
I think that was last summer we had it. But those are also 6.5x7s. And one tank full, I got 177. This is max.
What?
Life vests for food service. You got an emergency?
Stay out of their way. Let them do their job.
What are they doing? What's going on? The Coast Guard is like checking the boat to make sure they got like life vests and stuff. Okay, my best guess as to what the hell is happening is that the Coast Guard is like.
These are all glued suits. There's no stitching, so it's just adhesive.
Why would I? Do I care about this?
Be careful, this starts peeling away.
Is this like behind the scenes footage for who like adore Deadliest Catch? It's cool to watch the Coast Guard come aboard the boat and fix their shit. Wow, that was a great video. Well, so now... Oh, I can't... Man. Okay, well, we gotta go do day three. Hold on, back out, back out. I don't care about the last video yet. Back out, we gotta go do day three until we can tour the whole boat? I didn't realize. Okay. Let's get this frickin' boat in the water.
We've been screwing around the harbor.
Screwing around long enough.
Head past the harbor buoy into the open sea.
Okay, let's go into the open sea. Would it help if... Here. We should put some classic rock on the radio so we get the full experience, right? We're just gonna clash with the shitty music of the game.
Where you plan your fishing strategy for the season. Click on it.
Okay, I'm not doing that.
P key to activate it.
P.
The plotter is one of the greatest tools on a crab boat.
Hey, look at this. Literally, the boat's... I thought that was a green screen at first.
Where your pots are laid out and all your strings.
Why did they film this at such, like, varying times of day?
To all of your gear and how far these pots are spaced out. Plus, it gives you different depths on the bottom as well. Plotter is really important to a crab fisherman.
Okay. Thanks. It's so sad we got a 0% chance
you
of crab. Let's just be honest.
On the map by using the mouse wheel. You can look
fast
the
time. Crab count 0 pounds.
Right mouse button and moving the mouse. You can also use the controls on
okay,
the display
thank
tabs
you.
Control what.
Okay, yeah, I don't need to know that.
Every summer, the Alaska Department of Fish and Game conducts a survey on how many crab are actually out there for us to fish. It's a good idea to look at the survey to get an idea where to start. Just remember, the crab do tend to move around.
The crab do tend to move around. Okay,
now
well.
Now we have an idea of where the crabs are located. A line of pots is called a string.
Line of pots
the
is
left
called
mouse
a string.
Button anywhere on the map to start creating a good. Now move the mouse to where you would like your string to end. And click
oh, no,
the left mouse
can I undo
button
this?
Again to create the string. Clicking on the string
okay, here we go. Here we go. Right in the that is your crab territory.
Now that you know how to create strings, let's go and place one where we'll be fishing. There seems to be good crab in this. Now that you know
okay,
where
okay, only 15 pots? We could put 40 pots there
so
easily. Shut
the
hell up.
Mouse button. Click and drag your boat icon all the way to the location indicated on. Now that a waypoint has been set, click on the.
Whoa!
Good.
Good.
Know how to plan string. Click
okay,
on
got
the
it.
Exit.
Exit. Let's get some crab.
At any
what is this their
time,
P bar?
You can be in any of four modes: rest, set pots, retrieve pots, and chip ice.
The four genders, man. There's only four things you can do. You can rest, pots, set pots, retrieve pots, or chip ice at any given time during any day. You are one of these four things. What are you guys right now? Write down in the comments below and don't forget to like, favorite, and subscribe. Sorry.
The crew is currently in rest
mode. Rest mode. Well, get the fuck up and start putting some pots. Oh!
As soon as the crew is in set pots mode, they will start working to get a pot ready to launch.
Oh, that's what I'm talking about. Get them pots ready,
navigate
boys.
Your boat close to the drop position. The drop position is only an indication of where you planned your lines in the plotter.
Oh, okay, but I can do it anywhere I want. Got it.
Get close to the first drop position and wait for the crew to be ready to drop the pot.
All right, crew. Move out! Let's get this party started. What are their names? Move this shit out of the way. I want to be able to name them. Where's Matt? Okay, look at that. I can do deck cam. Oh, I still can't do deck cam yet. Oh, here's the pots. Start potting, boys! Chip Ice. New Elden Ring character. Oh, man, we got a steer, actually. I'm being naughty boy. Wait, that's not the right way. Slow down. 0 RPM. Okay, stop. Pot, boys. Pot.
The crew is ready to drop the pot.
Drop the pot.
Click on the buzzer or press the space bar to give them the launch order.
Oh, that's what the buzzer's for? Good work.
You've just set your first pot. That was right on the spot.
It wasn't. I missed.
Now go to the next drop location to set the second pot.
Okay.
The drop positions appear in white on your radar. The pot...
Got
drop it. The next pot at the second location. Remember to ring the buzzer to instruct the crew to
the right
drop
way?
The pot when they're ready.
This is the USCG Mellon. We have located the life raft. Diver is in the water.
What diver? What the hell are you talking about? What, Mellon? The diver? What are you saying? What was that? What did that mean?
This is the USCG Mellon. All four crew members are inside the life raft. They are dehydrated, but appear to be otherwise okay.
Roger that, USGC Mellon. I'm glad the four members are okay. Please give them my best wishes and give them a slap on the behind.
Sieg Hansen out. I mean, Andrew Catch.
More crew beat the Bering Sea.
Edgar, shut the fuck up.
Well, it sounds like everything went okay.
And there's so much stuff!
It just makes you start to wonder, you know, if it's ever going to happen to you the next go around. And it does keep a guy on edge, and it does weigh in the back of your mind at times. But for right now, we're here to fish, and that's what we want to do.
It does weigh on your head at times. But right now, we're here to fish, and that's what we're... God golly gee, that's what we're gonna do. How do I, like, reset my... Oh, there we go, guys. Click that. Okay. Golly gee, man. We're gonna fish, and by golly, by howdy, by bully bobby booty bop. Buzz! Hey, boys, can you fucking drop the pots? You lousy! How do I fire my boys?
You
what was that?
On the deck camera.
Which one was that?
At any time to check on the crew.
The deck camera
cam
screen
gives you a clear view of your crew, allowing you to check if they are ready to drop the pot.
Got it. Okay.
Go set the last pot.
No, I want to look at my deck camera. You guys slacking off? What is he doing? He's like got the stick of dynamite. He's gonna like blow it up. FNAF mode engaged, dude. Okay, the next pot is ready. What are you doing? Oh, he had to, like, release it? Okay, they're ready to set that pot. Or did they pick one up? What's he doing crawling in there? What the f... Okay, now they're ready. Just took them a long damn time. Set the last pot. Okay, where's the last pot going? Hold on, I gotta look at me map here. Alright, we gotta zoom out. It's over there by the glow. Oh, that's in a terrible spot. I'm going the wrong way. Sorry, boys. I panicked. I don't know how to steer my damn ship.
The
Here we go.
The crew is waiting for you to give the order to launch the pot.
Okay.
Ring the buzzer to have them drop the pot. You don't need to be at the exact drop location in order to do this.
I got it. I'm going to ring the buzzer. I do need to be in the exact location. Do I boat in real life? I don't got money for no boat. I've been on a boat. And I've eaten crab. Launch Ellie's in there? I wonder if I can actually do that. I should have done it. Hold on, they're ready. Hold on, next crab pot. Will you boat? Maybe. Okay, drop that pot. Do I have to be at like a fucking standstill? Drop it.
You have completed your first strand. The red bar next to each fisherman's picture represents the current
energy level.
Crew members work without resting. The more
I gotta micromanage this. Prone to injuries.
Crew members are more prone to injuries or to causing accidents. So it is important to let your crew rest when you have a chance.
I do want to let them rest.
Rest mode.
Rest mode. Oh, there they go. Damn, they're all just.
You need to let it soak for a while. Open the plotter again to access the fast time mode.
There they go. Okay, open the plotter. Fast time mode.
If no waypoint is set for your boat, activating the fast time mode will simply make time go by really fast. We'll give
this string
a 24
hour soak time. Got it. That's just how it works in real life.
Click on fast time and let the clock shows the current date and time.
Okay.
Stay in fast time until the pots have soaked long enough.
Deal. I'll stay in fast time until they soak long enough. How long is that? Oh, it's done.
West Coast Guard Kodiak, Alaska communication station. A distress beacon has been detected by satellite.
Distress beacon.
Contact the vessel by radio have failed. To all boats in the area, keep a sharp lookout for signs of distress. Assist if possible.
Yes, sir.
This is U.S. Coast Guard Kodiak, Alaska communication station. Out.
What, do they just like rely on the fishing boats to help them out?
You know, there's a boat nearby our area that's in need of assistance right now. I say we get over there and help this guy out.
Okay, thanks, Steve.
The search icon on the plotter indicates the rough area of the missing boat. Set a way, activate fast time.
Oh, I'm already way ahead of you, man. I'm finding that missing boat. Let's look for that shit. Oh,
it's
no.
It's a bit dark in the cabin at this time of night. Now keep an eye out for that boat in distress.
No, I'm not turning the freaking lights on.
It's easier to spot things around you if you zoom the camera out.
Wait, what is light? L.
Five Nights at Freddy's.
Oh, they're shooting a flare up.
Captain, someone just fired a flare off to the east. We should go and check it out.
Is that how that guy actually sounds? No way.
Locate the missing.
Why are there so many controls? Because this is a realistic crabbing experience, Cheesy. Don't you understand? You think crabbing is easy? It's the deadliest catch, man. It is the deadliest catch. Hello, I would like to go over there, please. Oh shit, is my rudder down in the right? Oh man, I'm bad at controlling the boat. Hold on, sorry. No crabs, you fell off the boat. Damn, these guys fell off the boat. Absolute ratio on these guys. All right. Boom, boom, boom. Okay, we're gonna need to slowly adjust our rudder back to normal speed here. All right, dead on, dead on. Back to normal. Full throttle ahead, boys. Hit that buzzer. Hit that buzzer one more time. Good. Very good. We're approaching the boat now. Please call the Coast Guard.
The ship is not responding on the radio. Get close enough to it to be able to communicate with the crew.
Hello? Hello? Why is it so dark in my cabin? I think the crew's dead, man. They ate too many crabs. Okay, go full speed ahead now. Fast time. Engage fast time.
Hey there. It's really nice to see you guys. We've had a massive power surge. All our electronics
Larry?
Are fried and we're dead in the water. Can you contact the Coast Guard for us?
Is that a... That cannot be a real picture of a guy, dude. Hold on. Hold on, everybody. Don't move. No move. Hold on. Hold on. Larry, that cannot be a real guy. That's not a real guy. Icons? Here he is. Here he is. Oh, I can't put it on the screen because it's a weird type of image file. Hold on. Give me a moment. This is important. That is not a real guy. That's an AI-generated guy. That's an AI-generated guy. His hair cannot be like that. He looks like Garfield. What is up with him? Okay, hold on.
Hey there, it's really nice to see you guys. We've had a massive power surge. All our electronic is fried.
All our electronic?
And we're dead in the water. Can you contract the Coast Guard for us?
Sure thing, Larry. Sure thing, Larry. Real guy, Larry. Real human being, Larry. Anything for you, real guy. Obviously, real guy, Larry. Looking real well, real guy, Larry. You're looking really good. Did you do something to your hair, Larry? You're looking like a real guy. You're looking like an absolutely real guy, Larry. Like, if I were to say, if you're looking real or not, I'd say, man, you're looking kind of real. Personally, I'd say you're looking a little bit real. Eh, maybe that's just me. Real guy, Larry. Man, Larry, is something wrong? Why does it look like you've slowly transformed three of my crew members into you?
Well, if I knew it was those guys out here, I'd have let them drift around just a little.
You know, Larry?
But I think we need to get a hold of Coast Guard and see if we can't help them out.
See if he can't help them out. See if he can't help them out.
Click on the radio panel to activate the radio menu. The radio menu displays all the entities that can be currently
entities?
Contacted. Click on the Coast Guard button.
Dude, entities? Why'd you say it like that? So you're telling me eventually we can contact, say, another entity here. Hmm. Tutorial guy? There's a scary entity showing up on my radio! I'm scared! We found him.
Roger that, Northwestern. You're the only other vessel in the area. Can you tow them back to harbor? Over.
One. Okay.
Click on the exit button to close. It looks like this fishing trip is being cut short.
Sad. What about my crabs?
It's nice to know you were able to assist another.
The string will have to wait. I don't care about the string.
My best friend gave me.
Payload of my boat. Use the boat's autopilot. Retrieve pots at sea. Sell my fish. What the?
You know, we're still in town after helping Captain Larry out yesterday.
Captain Larry out yesterday. Wait, pause. Sieg, pause.
And load some more Sieg, pause. On the boat so we can take
pause.
Them out with us fishing as well.
Okay, hold on, Sieg. Captain Larry? Larry Hendricks? Is that his name? What the? Who is this guy? I can't even find him on the internet. Who's Captain Larry? Larry? Deadliest? Who is Larry? I gotta know. Is he real? That's not him. That's a different guy. Who's Larry? It's acting like this dude exists in real life, but we all know that he doesn't.
You can edit the payload of your boat.
Can I date Larry?
Pots tab.
Fuel and
use
pots.
Use the up and down arrows to change the number of pots on your...
200
increase
pots.
The amount of fuel. You don't have to press the button repeatedly to change your payload.
Stability is a big...
Oh, I see. I have to...
It's all about the center of gravity on your boat. And
I think it's catch
too many
Larry.
Pots or too much fuel...
Oh my god, he is there in that group
changes
photo.
...changes the center of gravity or stability on your vessel. Remember, the last thing you want to do is leave the dock with too much fuel or too many pots.
The last thing you want on your Burger King burger is too many pots or too much fuel. My best friend gave me the best advice. He said, live each day like a given right. No stone unturned, feel behind. He said, meet me in the middle, eat my mind. Oh, wait, where? Oh, shit. Hold on, sorry. I did a bad thing. He said, Larry, I love you, eat my mind. He said, Larry lives, he's a real guy. He said, Larry's real and he lives in your mind. There we go. There we go.
Whenever the okay, pot's number last fuel. Turns red, it means click on the reset button. To...
I didn't want to reset. I need a little.
Say thanks for the tow last night. I really owe you guys.
Direct Larry communication.
Fill the boat all the way up with bait, and you'll be ready to head out.
All the way up with bait. How many Larrys is that?
The wait time field displays the amount of time needed to make all the required changes to your payload.
You gotta remove Larry from your boat, or else he'll corrupt your crew. Okay, wait time. Amount of time needed to wake up. Click on the 5 hours?
Captain, you've gotta help me. I've got a girl in my bunk, and my girlfriend just showed up. Can you keep her busy in the wheelhouse for a few minutes?
What? Excuse me? Okay, hold on. This is important. How do we... No stone unturned. Veils behind. Damn, I don't know how to... I was gonna start... We need to... Okay, what do we do? I'm not gonna make... I was gonna make a thing so we could vote on which choice to do here. What do we do here? Do we help this guy cheat on his girlfriend? Or do we... Fuck him? Leave him to die? Use his corpse as crab food? I do like that. Cheating basket, fuck him. Alright. You're on your own, Jake.
Oh, she's going to kill me.
No. No damn way, dude. Oh. Okay, hold on. No. Way. Dude. Oh. She's gonna kill me.
Click on the purchase button again to resume loading your boat.
What, you're telling me that Jake interrupted us fueling up?
Good. The boat is ready to go.
All right, let's get out of here.
Now you need to plot a course to your gear. Activate the plotter to go.
Plotter.
Set a waypoint near the start of your string.
Right there, baby.
Activate fast time.
Fast time. Fast time there.
You are now in position to start retrieving gear.
So now that would put at the end of the string. Oh, is that autopilot? Close the
set the crew mode to retrieve pots. Autopilot switch.
Or the autopilot
does not control the boat's throttle. Only the rudder.
Only the rudder.
This allows you to control the speed gate to the first pot location. Remember that you have to approach the buoys on the starboard, right side of the boat for your crew to retrieve the pots.
But it's on autopilot. We still have 0% crab, unfortunately. Let's look at the deck.
Alright, boys! Are you ready to retrieve those pots? Slow the throttle up!
Not that much, actually, only a little bit.
Down when getting close to the buoys.
Could miss the throw?
Remember to approach the pot from the right side.
Got it, okay. Oh, shit. Oh, damn, boys! What we got here? Pick up that shit. You get it? What's coming up?
Great job. That pot is stuffed. She's up to the tunnels. I hope they're all gonna end up like that. It looks like you picked the right spot, though.
That pot is stuffed. She's up to the tunnels.
Shut the tunnels, man. Open that shit up. Pour him in the bucket. Where's Matt? Matt's gotta be in the blue, right? She's up to the tunnels.
Every time you retrieve a pot, the crew will give you a count of the number of adult male crabs in it, or keepers.
Keepers?
Click the setback button to rebait the pot.
Hold on, we gotta move these pictures of Larry to where they aren't in the way of the words here. My best friend gave me... Okay. Set back to rebait the pot and drop it in the same location. Well, I don't know if I pick a better spot. Oops, sorry. How many tainted keepers? That's a good question. Throw them in. Throw them in right now. Wait, what the f...
Good job. Move on to the next pot.
Tutorial guy. Question. What are they doing right now?
Hey, Nick. Something's burning.
Something's burning?
Stop playing with that thing near me. I don't like flames.
You can click on the picture of a crew member at any time to start a conversation with that person. Click on Edgar's picture to talk to him.
Be quiet. Hold on. Click on the quiet. What was burning and what was a flame and why did the Russian dude not like flames? Is he like the scarecrow from Wizard of Oz?
Don't bring that near me. I don't like flames.
Hey, Nick, check out this flamethrower I brought on the boat.
Don't bring near me. Whatever you do, don't bring near me.
Click Edgar. On the numbered button in front of the reply of your choice to talk to Edgar.
Stop playing with fire. It's not safe. That is the weak thing to say. Or that was funny. Do it again. How about a little fire, Nick?
Sure.
That was funny. Do it again. Sure.
Good. Don't forget that everything you do or say can have an impact on the morale of your crew members.
Okay. Sure. Hold on. Is there anything? Is this easy? Can I do this easily? Hey, Nick! Kill yourself now!
Move on to the next pot. Remember to slow down when you get close to the pot.
Make more fire.
If you come too fast on the buoys, your crew could miss the throw, and you'd be forced
to circle
around
again. Hey, Nick, do you know Candace? Okay, retrieve pot. Okay, move on to the next pot. Oh, no, okay. V. Okay. Full throttle ahead. Ba-ba-booey. Ba-ba-booey. Move on to the next pot. And watch out. If you encounter any spare Larrys in the water, you're gonna have to pick them up and sell them for scrap parts. You said each day is like a God-given right. Eat my monkey finger. No, hold on, we need another picture of Larry on the screen, actually, I kind of think. I think we're kind of running low or something, maybe, yeah. What's his full name, dude? Larry, I want Larry. There's Larry Sluga today. He said, Lumumba Juda Lapa Kuda Bye. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Okay, there we go. That's super important. I'm really glad that's there. Phew, now that that's dealt with, we can move on to the real stuff. Picking up crabs.
Steering the boat while the autopilot is active automatically disengages the autopilot.
Got it. Okay, so I see. I'm supposed to steer a little bit to get it on the right, and I can push the little button. Don't actually throw the buoy off. I was just messing with you guys. Pressing the buzzer. Larry radar.
Chum's in the water.
His name's Larry Chum in real life. Chum Lee. Alright, back up. Oh, you're only at 1% crab? You're telling me 74 crabs is only 1%? Nice hit, brothers. Okay. Reel it in.
Now that they're doing that, can I start moving on to the next one?
That's the second pot. Only one left to complete the string.
Oh, cool. All right, let's, while we're going, let's check out those crabs. I want to see... Bad, Larry, bad.
What's the weather look like?
How are you doing?
Good.
Okay, let's talk to Jake.
What's going on? Doing great.
Okay, what about Matt? Hey.
Cool, man.
Cool, man.
What?
What?
I'm okay.
What's up, Cap? Couldn't be better.
Wow, they're all very happy to be on this ship. Me too, man. Move the throttle forward. I can't. I have to watch them get the stupid crabs out. Critical crab mass incoming, man. Yo! Where you left thing back here? All right, man. 68 keepers? Not your best work, Edgar. However, I'd really like you guys... Can you start rubbing your hands around the bucket and make the crab shrink? Oh, good job, boys. Good job, boys. Thank you. Little lower. I can still see a little bit of crab clipping through.
If the crab count in your pot was low, you would want to choose the stack option instead of setting back. Stacking means placing the pot back on
deck. It was low, actually. I should have stacked it. At a future
time. Now, go get the last pot.
We're at 2% crabs, everybody. 2% crabs. Okay, hold on. We need something for 2% crabs on the screen, I think. Maybe. A little something, maybe. I think we need, like, you know, something. We need something. Something to, like, you know, really... Here we go. Oh my god. Doop 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 doop. Okay, there we go. That's 2% crabs right there. Alright, let's keep going. Nope, wrong way. Oh, I disengaged the autopilot. I'm dumb. Autopilot on. Why is it always crab? Okay, we're getting closer. Get ready to throw, boys. You ready? Okay, he's got the harpoon in his hand. All right, reel it in. Slow it down. Are we close enough? Can you get that? Can you throw that far? You've got to be able to throw that far, right? Shit. Come on, that's like an inch away. Okay, autopilot off. We gotta steer this frickin' funky Homo sapien around here. Reverse or forward. Oh god, we're gonna have to do a full circle. Oh, what a waste of time. Oh, I'm the worst, deadliest catch in the history. The audio just entirely changed. Why are my lights turning on? What's going on? Five Nights at Freddy's mode? Okay, here we go. Look at this. Expert. Here we go, a little more. Just like that. All right, get ready to throw it, boys. This is important. Don't mess this up. Oh shit, I'm gonna mess it up. Turn the rudder back to normal. Shit, no, wait. Stop, reverse! Toss it! Get it! Get the crabs! Okay, rudder back to normal. Stop. Full speed ahead. Okay, that's... Come on, you gotta be able to catch that, right? We're so close. Stop. Ah, yeah. Ah.
Great. You've retrieved the last pot.
Woo! What is it? We got 31 fish in here, too? Is this about crabs? I don't want fish. Oops, sorry. Retrieve the weed. You got the last of the pot. Get the dank kush and give it to Matt. Like, why does there, like, a texture change? 67 keepers? Stack. Store. Step back. Alright, can you guys please scoop that shit up, move it around. Look at them, they're doing so good. Look at him. It's shrinking. It's shrinking right now as we speak. One crab left. Alright, every crab gone. Crabs are a kind of fish. That's not true. They're arthropods.
Now that you have retrieved the entire string,
pop back to the harbor.
In the plotter, let's take a click on the crab checkbox. The crab tab gives you an indicator
the crab tab?
Of the amount of crab that was in your pots at the locations you have fished.
Okay.
Really full pots show up in red. You can
got
hover
it.
Over a crab circle with the mouse cursor.
To hover over a crab circle?
Of the information at that location. All right. It's time to go back to harbor and sell your catch. Hover
got
the
it.
Mouse cursor over any harbor icon.
Okay, which harbor?
Information about that harbor.
Crew 8 repairs. Oh, we got to go. Let's go to Akatan.
The top line of the harbor information menu shows how many boats are currently in line.
Only
to
one?
The processor.
Score.
Avoiding long waiting lines.
Longer you offload, the more of your crab will die.
As you can see, there's a fairly long wait line in Dutch Harbor. Set a waypoint on Akutan.
We gotta go to Akutan.
Then activate fast time to go there.
Obviously Akutan.
Good. We are done in the plotter. Make your way to your docking location.
Oh, I actually have to dock too? Shit. You know that I can't do this. Hopefully none of my crew spills the beans on how long it took me to get that last pot. I'd be in big trouble. A lot of my crab would die in the tank. Bring, bring, bring. Australian milk. Wow, what is Australian milk? Kangaroo milk? I'm drinking Wendy's lemonade, but I know it's gonna give me a heartburn. But I enjoy it all the same. Does Wendy's lemonade give you heartburn? Is that a thing? Like, is it from the sugar? Wendy's lemonade. I'm drinking Wendy's sea mist. Wendy's lemonade hits different. I can handle Wendy's lemonade. He's built different. He's built different. New Hampshire in the USA? That's not Australia. I think. NH? NH? Where's that? New Haven? Sounds like an Australian place. You can drink the Wendy's fryer grease without having heartburn? Now that's impressive. Wendy's lemonade is on the same level as McDonald's Sprite. Hot take, but honestly, a good take.
Come to a stop inside the dock area to go to harbor mode.
Harbor mode. I could drink KFC fryer grease? Now that's dangerous. Last time I drank KFC fire grease, I didn't make it out alive. New Hampshire milk doesn't have the same ring. No, it doesn't. Do they even have milk there?
Click on the dock button.
Dock.
To open the click on the sell catch tab to go
sell catch.
See your current place in line at the top of the sell menu. The green bar underneath the click on the wait button.
Wait
to
and
wait
sell
in
crab.
And sell your catch.
Nice job. Way to go. You brought the boat back in one piece with no damages. The crew is safe, and you caught a lot of crab. You still got a lot to learn, though, but you definitely got what it takes.
You definitely got what it takes. Damn, you're telling me that guy gave me $3,000?
Congratulations. You've sold your first batch of crab. There's still plenty to learn. But you
career
know
mode
to go out there and become skipper of your own boat.
Oh, I have to do my own
career
boat?
Mode is now.
New videos, Akutan. Unlock new areas. We gotta go tour the boat, probably, yeah. Oh, that was. That was the tutorial. I'm gonna endanger my crew, baby. Have I listened to new King Gizzard track? No, I have not. Jake's challenge. Edgar has given Jake a chance to throw the hook. Eager to prove himself a fisherman, Jake jumped at the chance, even agreeing to play by Sieg's rules. For every pot he misses, he must remove a piece of clothing? What's going on here? Help Jake retrieve as many pots as possible before he runs out of clothes. So, is that
Jake's closed door in the top right? Is that what I'm getting at? Aim by moving the mouse. Press the mouse button to throw. Make sure to watch your power meter so you don't make a throw that's too weak or too strong. You can use the arrow key. Okay. Oh, I'm Jake. All I gotta do is play strip fishing. Oh, that was way too far. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Come on, that was perfect! Uh-oh, this ain't good. Bleh, bleh! Oh, baby, now we're talking. Okay, I'm literally... I'm strip fishing, man. Shit, shit, shit. Uh-oh. What's coming off next? Uh-oh. That's the perfect shot! I score 100. Uh-oh, wait! Do we need to put a picture of Larry up there in the top? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Bweh, bweh. Can't believe it hit us with the gua gua. Uh-oh. Oh, game over. Oh my god, you guys. Oh, I'm so glad I put that crab there. Run out of clothes. Well, that was really fun, wasn't it? Glad we played that. Oh, we can let the shellfish win and get a unique video? Okay, we gotta tour the rest of the boat here. Okay. So here's my boat. We already watched them videos. I guess we should watch. Should we watch the sea trials? After repairs on the propeller. No, I just unlocked career mode where I can get my own crew and make my own boat. Oh, I won the tutorial.
Everything's pretty good. It's not 100%. When we started, I told them if we got 80% out of
low frame rate mode.
Got a little more than 80% out of it.
Fast mode.
Running real smooth. Looks good to me.
Low frame rate mode. Oh, it ended. Oh, look, we can go. Now this is cool. Here's my boat. Is this a Wii game? No, that's Sea of Chaos. This is a PC and PC game. Alaskan. Oh, well, I just jumped off the damn edge. Alaskan something. Deck the Coiler.
Jake Harris, Cornelia Marie.
Hey, Jake. Hey, Cornelia and Marie.
This is the Coiler. It coils the line. Line comes through the block, goes in the Coiler, starts spinning rapidly. Like, if you don't do it right, it looks like spaghetti. And the line gets real slick because you got a line that's like...
It's like spaghetti?
Thick, and then when the jellyfish get on it, it turns into about that thick. And so all the jellyfish gets in your eyes and... It looks like you're crying and stuff because it burns really bad. It's the only part of my job I hate real, you know, with a passion. Jellyfish. We get screwed, you know. You think they're the Rastafarians of the sea. Like, hey, how's it going, man? But really, they're like the mobsters, dude. They'll cap your ass.
What the f... I'm getting a lot of lore here, man. What? The jellyfish gets on the line, makes it this thick. It gets in your eyes? And it stings really? Like, you tell me fucking jellyfish gets in his eyes? What? Can I climb up this? Oh my god, I can. Can I go back here? Oh! Okay, cool, let's get back down. Okay, what is this? Docking. Why is it all sped up? Slow-mo, slow frame rate. Oh, it's over. Wow, that was a really cool video of them docking, wasn't it, guys? You give crab a bad lime. Okay, what is this? Do we see this one? Shot of lime.
This is shot of lime. Shot of lime's used for a lot of things.
Oh, that dude is different than Jake.
Mainly used to hold your
but he looks nigh identical.
Together with your diver and trailer bag. Those are the two bags that you catch with your hook. Now,
why are we staring at him?
Dealing with shots is one of the harder working jobs on the boat because you have to be fast and you throw a lot of these things all day and they're heavy. And when they get wet, they're really heavy. It's a highly physical job. I like throwing shots.
I like throwing shots. Worst part of my job, though? Probably getting jellyfish in my eye.
Loading pots. Oh, is that what it takes to unload a crab boat? It was like 5 frames long. Scrub away.
Throw that oil rag anymore. I'm Norman's working. I'm actually working. I'm supervising.
Yeah. Government work here. Nothing like watching the boat owner scrub.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, damn, he's got a scrubber.
If you want anything done right around here, you have to do it yourself. That's why Norman's doing it, not me.
Okay, man, he scrubbed the boat. That was really funny. Remember Norman? Reassembly? What are they building? These are the most uninformative videos I've ever seen in my life. I literally don't care. Is this reassembly part 2? I don't care. Oh, wait, did it say deck? Deck propeller repair. I don't care. What's over here? Can I jump off the boat, please? Can I jump? Wow. That was a is there anywhere else? Is that the full tour of the Northwestern, man? That sucks. I gotta be able to go this way, right? Inside? Yeah, there we go. What? There's another door. I can go through everything. I literally went through. What is this? High energy?
Get the boat ready to go to Accutan to pick up our pots before we go king crab fishing. Everybody's gets kind of nervous before you go, and I have my own release for it, and that's cleaning. That gets you out of trouble and high on energy. You go and you clean something, and then you'll hold the same energy you had when you stopped the last drink. And that's the main thing, you know, is keeping your energy.
That's the man thing? Okay, man. Nick's Corner. That's where we are! We're there!
What you doing?
Oh, this is my little resting spot when everybody else goes. I sort of relax right here. Usually this engine room door is open so I get the heat. But, save that for later. This is just relaxing right now. We're fishing.
He doesn't sound like that. He doesn't have that weird Russian accent in real life. Man, I want to go through the engine room. It made me think that he was like, "Yes, sir, don't get the fire near me." But he's totally normal sounding. Oh my god, they actually did model like everything, didn't they? Here's the kitchen. Here's where it's my favorite kind of coffee, cafe, something. Damn, one thing. Guys, hold on, this is really true. You guys have to hear this out. One thing I know about Deadliest Catch is that it usually gets ITI everywhere you want it, man. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, I can go into the bedroom? This is where Nick was cheating on his girlfriend. Remember that? Remember that? Nick reading. I actually don't care. Ew, what if you had to live in here? Who sleeps in here? I hate Deadliest Catch. What is this? Nick reading? I already looked at that one. Secret! Oh man, this room's lit. Compared to the other ones? Look, he's got books. He's got a picture on the wall. Man, I'm like, wait, can I keep going up? Whoa. That's the captain's quarters right there. Can I go through this door? Yeah. Oh, that's where I came from. I've slept on a submarine once. Does that count? Okay, that's... Wow, boy, do I love the Deadliest Catch video game. Career. New career. Very easy. Okay, Captain Sieg Hansen. Larry. Yes! Phil Harris. Oh my god. Larry, dude! That's what I'm talking about! It's our boy, Larry! Customize. Name. Larry's great. Larry's fuckboat. Comic Sans. Is there a hobo STD? No. Comic Sans. Except. Colors. Well, lower hole, bright Shrek-ass green. Hole top, probably bright Shrek-ass green. Hole trim, I'm sort of thinking like bright Shrek-ass green. Thinking maybe that's probably bright, maybe Shrek-ass green. The railing, red. Boat name? Definitely blue, really bright blue. Boat name drop shadow, bright red. What else we got? Cabin top, yellow. Cabin trim, pink. Cabin stripe, probably bright. Shrek-ass green, that's what I'm thinking. Cabin, red, just bright, horrible, miserable red. Apply. Woo, Larry's fuck boat. Cabin. Black and white. New save. Save boat. Accept. Larry's fuck boat. Dead or alive. Oh man, that's... There it is. Larry's fuck boat. It's even like... Oh! Larry, what did you do to your boat? Accept. King season. Crab population. Like 40,000 crabs? Fleet quota, 10 pounds. Weather, calm.
Crabbing is an Olympic-style fishery.
An Olympic-style fishery. Slow frame rate mode.
Boats there are, there's only one quota for them to go out and catch. They're fighting for that quota. And depending on how much time you have to do it in, it's all up to you. Catch
okay.
as much as you can in the time that you have to bring in the most crab that you can fish.
Okay, that's cool. Deadliest catch... Alaskan storm cheats. I mean, oh, there's like literally no cheats actually. It's kind of sad. Okay, we got Larry. Good. Hire crew.
When you're in port to hire a crew, you want to remember that there's
what?
So much percentage to go around. The crew gets paid on a percentage of the catch and the money that's made when you come in and unload. You can't have all full share crew members because you won't have enough percentage to go around.
Okay, thank
you're
you, Sid.
You're gonna need greenhorns or guys with less experience as well to make the deck work. So you're gonna have to find that balance between full shared experienced guys and greenhorns with lesser experience and see if you can't make that work and go fishing.
And go fishing. Okay. Dude, all these people are AI generated. Is there gonna be some... Bruh, look at this shit. Is there gonna be somebody with no swimming? Jake. That is an AI person. Busker? Buster? Shashnikov? Tico. He doesn't have a lot of swimming. Terry Fletcher. Bert. Wow, Bert sucks. Zero experience. In his middle years. Who has the lowest fishing? Tom! We gotta hire Tom, man. Hired. What the f... Matt? Dan?
Oh, Dan, you don't look so good, man. Dan's looking like Prince Andrew. Terry? Bert? Well, we don't want to be misogynists. We gotta hire Terry, right? The only woman that I can hire. Cite her petite appearance. Hmm. Okay, well, hold on. Tom, we gotta get Tom, because I really want this dude to fall off. He's got no swimming experience. You can be great engineering. You can be the engineer, Tom. All right. Then we gotta get Dan. I think he's probably going to die. Probably mid. Probably mid-cruise, if I were to guess. And he also has pretty low swimming, which sounds pretty good. I am planning on absolutely destroying my boat and having everybody drown. Okay, what does he have? Experience, a lot of experience. Crane manning, leadership. You can be the deck boss, Dan.
Sure. I'll see you on deck.
Who else has... Okay, we hired you. You don't have very good swimming. Man, you are scare me, man. He's a scary man. He was the dude who was telling the guy to clean the boat. Spike Perry? Deco Tyson? What is he at? Who has good cooking? We need a cook, obviously. Wow, does nobody have good cooking? Oh, you, Matt. Okay, Matt, you're the cook.
This is gonna work out good.
Who's the cheapest? Oh my god, 9%? Jake. Jake, you're the bait boy.
Yes, sir, where do I go?
To the bait station. Next, Spike. Maybe Tico? Tico's good hook throwing. Who do we need? Do we have an engineer? We need a deckhand. That's you, Tico. You're the deckhand.
You've got yourself a new crew member.
Hi, Tico. Good to see you again.
Custom dialogue interactions? Just that release. it's like I've like fished these dudes up. I can freaking release them. If the catch is a little too small, don't hesitate to release them. Okay, hold on. Okay, we gotta get some more fuel up in air. Let's get up to, let's say, 120 pots. You know, we don't need that much fuel. Maybe we do. We need about halfway. 130 pots. Bait. Plenty of bait there. Or we just go all the way back up while they're on bait. Repair. Ship's looking good. Purchase. Sorry about that. Closed. Okay. Let's go, Larry's fuck boat. Where are we heading? Oh, we gotta look at the map. Crabs. What, is there no good crabbing spots? Am I losing my mind here? Crabs. Weather? Survey? Oh, here we go. Here we go. Okay, we're gonna be putting right here 40 pots. Easily 40 pots. Next. We make this. We put our waypoint here. Fast time. Man, you guys thought that I didn't know how to be a god at fishing for crabs. If that dude is going to my same pot location, I'm going to shoot his boat. Thank God, man. Ooh, that took a long time.
Our season begins with a shotgun start. In other words, you want to be out there where you're going to fish. You want to have your guys ready.
My guys are ready.
You want that first pot baited and ready to go when the gun goes off.
Got it. I hope it's ready. I hope I chose the right guys for the job. Okay. Okay, come on, Tom, Dan, Matt, Jake, and Tico. Where's my... Shouldn't I be able to see my pot? The spot on my map where I was supposed to pot? Okay, screw it.
Just because you hit that buzzer doesn't mean that the guys are ready. And a lot of times, they'll launch that pot when they hear that sound immediately. They do it by instinct. The guys are so used to hearing that sound and pulling that lever, it's almost better off for you to check and make sure that everything's ready to go down there.
Ooh, I certainly hope nobody climbs into the pot. Are you guys ready, dude? Start doing their thing. That must be Dan. He looks like he's falling apart. That's gotta be Tico. Because he's black. I guess that's Matt. Because he looks like shit. And that must be Tom. Who's the worst swimmer? Tom?
All right. Wait, as soon as somebody climb in. Somebody climb in. Wait for it.
Did somebody turn on the AC? I feel a little chill.
What? Go warm up inside or stop whining? Dude, stop whining, TK.
You're not working hard enough.
Hang on. Hang on.
Sorry.
I'm not responsible for what happens.
You're fishing out of season?
Give us some time, man.
Sorry. What is that? What? So I couldn't throw them off. They were mad at me because... Throw it in. Stop whining. Throw it in.
It's tempting to test fish or prospect before the start of a season. You might want to try to do this because you'll get an advantage over the rest of the captains when you're out there in the beginning. You'll know where to go and where the crab are. The consequence of doing something like that is that authorities will confiscate your load of crab and they will give you large fines. It's really not worth it. I don't recommend test fishing or prospecting
okay.
to anyone.
Season start? A season already started, right? 10-16? Or is that, does that mean we're fine? Oh, the season starts in 10 minutes? What the hell am I supposed to do here? Fast time. What, I'm just like dick around out here for like a month?
The season is now officially open.
Okay, boys. Were you resting? I certainly goddamn hope so. Okay, we got one pot in the water. Next pot, next pot. Whoa, look at the rudder. Good old Larry's fuck boat. Can I tour around? Can I see what Larry's up to? Okay. Next pot. Start getting ready to pot. What are you doing? You guys know how this works. Come on now. Okay, rudder. Are you guys ready yet? Jeez. I think I made a terrible mistake making Dan the dude who moves the controls. Dude is slow as molasses and his mittens are just clipping. Straight clipping through his freaking jacket, man. Should I try to do that? Beep. Just got a TurboTax ad. Do your taxes. And they won't do ads anymore. Okay, I'm all mittened up. Alright, buzz it. Throw that shit.
Yeet.
Alright, good job. Get the next one ready. Oh, we've been moving, actually. We're really far from our... our original pots here. Alright, get the next thing out. This is important. How do I know when to come and look at my pots again? Did it tell me to do when to do that? Oh man, we have so... Remember when we put all those crab pots on board? I'm now realizing that we can physically see how many crab pots we have. Are we supposed to get rid of those? Buzz it. Okay, actually I should go be going slower here.
Hang on.
Oh, sorry.
Hey, it's the boss. What do you want, boss?
Everything is good, good, good.
Everything's good, good. What do you have to say, Dan?
What's up, son?
Am I your son? Dan. My father.
I'm fine.
I don't believe you.
Hey.
Hey. Prepare a meal.
Roger that.
Give me a meal. What about you? Engineer report. He doesn't have a line for that. Okay. Drop it, please. Here we go.
Yeet. Tico's got them yeets.
Or who the hell is that? That's not Tico. That's gotta be Matt. Didn't I tell you to go make a meal? Or is that Matt? Is that Matt? Is that him making a meal over there? What the hell is going on here? Dabby Dan. Alright, go a little faster. Not dabbish faster. Oh man, how am I gonna be able to find these crab pots, man? They are...
When you throw your boat into reverse and use a high RPM, a lot of time the stern is going to want to pull to the port. That's called propeller walk.
You got that?
It's
propeller
being
walk.
Sucked over there by the motion of the propeller in a reverse direction.
Thank you. Propeller walk, okay. Oh, we gotta have him chip ice, too. Can we just move? Can we, like, throw our boat into, like, the Antarctic Circle, man? That's what we're doing next. All right, throw it. Yeet.
Give us some time, man.
Sorry, man. I just like to buzz. Oh, look, I can, like, spy on him in low frame rate over there.
One of those bastards staring on my suck boat.
That was my Larry impersonation.
Hey, throw that crabs.
Careful, son. We're not done here. That's how you send people overboard.
That's what I'm trying to do.
Okay. Oh, I'm in reverse. All right. Listen to Dan. I'm never listening to Dan. He's my father, and I don't like him. Man, we can literally... We have so many crab pots, dude. There's no... I'm not putting this many crab pots in the water. It isn't like letting them fall off. I really wanted them to fall off. Do I have to make it in a hard mode to make them fall off? I'm impatient.
Hang on.
Hurry up. Hurry the hell up.
Pay attention.
Careful.
Give us...
Hang on. Looks like someone's having fun.
That's me.
Hang on.
I'm having fun.
Hey, it's the ball.
Fine.
I'm having fun. Now, see, I want him to throw it off right now. Throw it off right now. Right now. No, you already missed it.
Get it while it's hot before it's gone.
Matt is done cooking.
Hang on.
Who is that dude? That's gotta be Jake. They gave him the weirdest hair in the game, dude. Good work, Dan. You did great. Okay, boys. A little change of plans here. Start chipping ice. That was nice to remove. Alright, hit the beds. Hit the frickin' beds. Unfortunately, we got a long journey ahead of us to the goddamn Antarctic Circle.
You got 4 or 5 guys that are already deprived of sleep. Ultimately, they're gonna need some sleep, so 4 hours might be beneficial to you and your crew. But you can get by for now on 30 minutes. Choice is yours.
They're literally in rest mode. I literally put them in rest mode, man. Okay, here we go, baby. I change my mind. I don't want to be here. I want to go to the ice. Go this way. No, don't do pots. I don't give a shit about pots. We aren't making any money today, boys. We're not making any money today. Okay, we can't stop this course. We can't stop the course. Oh, God. Oh, no. Oh, God. Oh, no. Oh, no. Wait, are we actually just going to go around the island? Full speed ahead.
Hey, Nate, how are you? Hi, Nate.
Full speed ahead.
What did we do to deserve this, Skipper?
I'm stuck. I want the lab, but can we throw a thing here? Right next to the...
When you feel the boat shaking the way you just did, that's called cavitation. And that's when you're being too hard on the throttle when you're going into reverse. You're basically sucking air into your prop, and it's vibrating through the boat. And it can be really hard on your drivetrain, and it's also hard on your rudder. When you throw in reverse like that, ease it into it, and gradually feather the throttle till she grabs, and then back up.
No. Man, they're giving me boat lore. I'm not trying to learn boat lore. I'm trying to get my boat away from this island I just crashed onto. I'm just looking for sea lions, man. You guys gotta know about cavitation. Hey. Prepare another meal. Bitch. What? Can anybody else do anything special? I don't care about you.
Doing great.
Are you guys really that
What's
happy?
Up, son? I'm fine.
I gotta do an ultra hard.
so we can have them fall off. Can I make this boat go fast again? How do I cancel my... Cancel. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Shit.
Get it while it's hot before...
Yeah. Here we go. Here we go. Into the ice. You cannot fast travel when enemies are nearby. Yeah. Oh, wow, how do we dodge all those? It's cold up here, isn't it? I love this part of the world. Keep going. Further. More ice. More ice. Too close to the ice front. Like, I gotta navigate my way through this manually? That sucks. You're resting, right? Rest mode? Chip ice. Oh my god, is there ice for them to chip now? What the... Wait, what did they just do, man? What did they do? If I didn't have to worry about money or food or heat, I'd totally live on a pole. That's nice. If I didn't have to worry about sleeping, I definitely would never sleep. Which, that's... We need another crab on the screen. Crab. PNG, crab, PNG, crab, PNG, crab, PNG, crab, PNG. I love crabs, 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 I love crabs. That's not a crab PNG. That's not a crab PNG. That's not a crab PNG. That's a crab PNG. Ooh, hands across the water. The water. Hands across the sky. Boom, 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 boom. Everybody loves to get a cup of tea. Put the Among Us on the screen and a butter pie. The butter pie. Put the Among Us on the screen. Among Us on the screen. Crabs in the sky. Okay. You're going behind the crab? Good. Hide behind the crab. I want to throw people off the boat. Realistic. Larry. Come on, we all know we want Larry's fuck boat. How do I do Larry's fuck boat? Oh, I couldn't save Larry's fuck boat to use it again? Oh my god, new people! Kenny? Hired. A deck boss.
Congratulations, kid.
Oh, you have a terrible voice. I regret it. Jake. Yeah, Edgar.
I'll give you a chance.
Terry.
Let's get it on.
You can't hire a woman on your boat. Don't you know that's really bad luck?
Oh no, dude. You can't do that. Albert. Man, that's not a real dude. Come on, man. Look at that. Look at that. That's not real. You're telling me that Albert Fredericks is a real dude. On Deadliest Catch. Literally no way. That's a fake guy. Hire. You're gonna be the bait boy.
All right.
I'll work for you. Good, okay, let's get maybe 5 pots. Probably about 8,000 million bait. Probably about 80 billion jillion fuel, full fuel, purchased. I mean, insufficient funds. I can afford. Okay. Let's get the hell out of here. Larry, Larry's fuckboat, king of the wild frontier. Looks like he's wearing 10 rubber masks on top of each other. Larry, Larry's fuckboat. Okay, everybody. Get good. I don't care about when the season starts. We are throwing somebody overboard right now. Look at them seagulls, man.
Okay, look at this. Look at the deck cam. I hope it's Keddy who dies. It's gonna be somebody who's not here. Is that Terry? Her hair is not. It's like barely real. These guys are so scary. Alright. Good work, Terry. Hop on in, Terry. Who's going in? Ooh, it's Edgar. Bye, Edgar.
We're not machines. We can... We're not...
Rock, the crew's gotta pay...
Man, we better hope the Coast Guard don't see this. Whoa, hang on one second.
Man, that's they didn't throw him off. Captain. Shut the hell up and throw somebody overboard. I want to see blood. I'm gonna take the fine, man. I can afford it. We're going to catch some good crabs right now. Alright, everybody. Hop back in the boat. We're good for today. Now we're just gonna pass some fast time here. That's probably enough for crabs, right? How long do you think crabs are gonna be there? Right now? Catch them. I wanna see Jake go down. I wanna see Jake go down. Pull that in. What we got? What we got here? Show me them crabs. Beep, beep. Boat sounds. They aren't even in the cage. What is that, like four crabs? Like five crabs? They literally aren't even in the cage.
Part of fishing is being patient.
Shut up.
After you've set your first strings, just remember the longer they sit in the water, the more crab you're going to catch, assuming that you hit anything at all. A trick is to spot check your pots. Or you can pull them on a short soak, 4 to 6 hours, for example. If you see that there's life in the area and something's actually crawling in...
Okay, whatever. I got plenty of crabs. What is that, 10? 55? He's T-posing.
After you haul your first pot, you're going to need to decide whether to stack it or set it back and rebait it. Depending on how much crab is in there...
No, we got four keepers. Stack it. We're taking that back. I'm not rebaiting that pot. Stack it. Stack it back. He just ate it. He picked it up and ate it. He picked up like a raw crab and put it in his mouth. Right? I watched him do that. Man's gotta eat. Yummy. Alright. Can you move that back now? Alright, go rest. Rest up. Everybody, we're gonna find a better crabbing spot. Okay, let's look at crab survey. Actually, we're in a pretty good spot, actually. Literally, we just need to wait. Wait for the season to start. Here's the secret to deadliest catch, Alaskan shore. I'm gonna show you. Hi, welcome to my tutorial.
The season is now officially open.
All right, let's get this show started.
Okay. Wait a second. Oh, I don't even have a radio. What was the point in introducing that, like, radio mechanic? If... Oh, never mind, I can't do it.
Let us get there first, and maybe we'll be able to help you then.
I don't know. We'll wait and see what the pots look like when I get there.
Oh my god. No, you don't have to tell me.
I don't know yet. We haven't even...
Okay, shut the hell up. Never mind, I do have the radio. Okay, hold on. Let's set a pot. This is where we're gonna win. Set a pot.
There's a problem, Captain.
Blown a hydraulics hose. Sure, repair it, Kenny. I don't give a shit. Repair it. Do whatever you want, Kenny. We need another crab on the screen. And fast, man. Kenny's pissing me off, and he hasn't fallen off the boat yet. Kenny's pissing me off. Okay, there we go. Will you guys set a thing yet? Do I have to, like, wait for Kenny to be done with that? Oh, yeah, we do. Okay, wait, fast time, then. Okay, hose fixed. All right, now set a pot. There we go, now they're coming down. There we go. There we go. There we go. Now we're talking. Now we're talking. Put it in the water! Put it in the water! Come on! Man, they're slow at this. Man, I put one pot in the water. What am I paying you guys for? I'm going to fire them. The second we get to shore. They're fired.
We're not machines.
Sorry. The second we get to shore, I'm gonna fire all of you. Every last one of you. There's not gonna be a single one of my crew left by the time we get to shore. They're gonna be fired. They're gonna be fired. They're all gonna be fired. Are you done? Can you throw it in yet? There you go. Good work, Terry. Good job, Terry. You're doing really great, Terry. You're doing really great. I really respect you, Terry. Maybe I won't fire you. But everyone else?
Can I do a Barack Obama impression? No. Unfortunately, no.
Okay, let's sleep. Rest up. We've put our pot in the water. Now fast time. We're gonna wait about a month. Look at these other coward boats moving around. Don't move around, man. They're wasting their precious fuel, time, and pots. When, in actuality... What? Did he just kill himself?
What now?
What are you...
Just let me do my job.
Literally one of the I can bribe him?
Can't complain too much.
Okay, then don't. Why did you say fuck it out of nowhere? You made the
That's
seagulls
problem,
chirp.
Captain.
Fine, fix it. Fix it, man. We are moving. We're
do us all a favor and sink this thing.
Deal, I'm gonna sink it. Have a cash bonus. It's gonna be my birthday. We're gonna pick up the crabs on my birthday. Ready? Here we go. We're almost there. No, we're not. We're not even close.
This
we're
is
sitting.
Just not as fun as it used to be. Maybe I should think about retiring.
Literally retire. Stop whining, bitch. What am I... Everybody's angry. Good. I'm not even doing anything, man. You are literally having rest time. Play video games. Do whatever you want. I'm paying you for this. I'm literally paying you. And I'm not going to give you a cash bonus. Okay, about 3 a.m., 2 a.m. on my birthday here. Now we reel it in. Reel it in, boys. I mean, reel it in. Look at their happiness is abysmal. Kenny's pissed off.
Bugger off. I'm not in the mood for chit-chat.
Hang in there. What about you, Albert?
Now? Well, this isn't exactly the most...
Okay, shut up. Literally, the only way I can make them happy is to give them cash. Okay, Albert.
Now,
well, this is have cash bonus. Right,
thanks, Captain.
That increases happiness by like 1 inch when I give him $5,000, just a flat wad of cash. Did you get it? Oh shit, we like moved. Just back up. Pull the rudders in reverse. Put the rudders in full reverse. Stop. There we go. Good job, whoever the hell that is. Pull that shit up. How many crabs we got? What? We waited days! There's only four crabs in there. Alright, how many is it? Count them out. Oh, that's like 50,000, probably. 70 crabs?
Crab counts are very important to a crab captain.
Got it, that's me.
We use that information, and even if it's just a couple of good pots that are high in numbers, so that we can dial in our gear and really target those areas.
Got it.
A lot of times, a crew might get a little bad attitude, and you're not getting those accurate numbers that you want.
A little bad attitude, my.
All the way around.
Okay, thanks. 21 keepers, huh? 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 Okay, well, let's store. Oh, it just threw it back in the water? Like, without crabs in it? I'm literally gonna leave it there, man. We're taking those 21 crabs, and we're selling them. We're selling them for good money. All right, everybody, let's head back to shore. Okay, what are the different places? King Cove. Let's go to King Cove. Oh, there's one here, St. Paul. Never mind, let's just go to St. Paul. It's right there. Yeah. Oh, crap. Hold on, wait, don't do it. Don't do it. Shit. Here we go. There we go. I'm not maneuvering the ship around there, man. Hydraulics leak. Okay, sail catch. How much money are we making? $3,000. That's less than I gave Albert to sedate him. Kenny, you're fired. Albert, you're fired. End season. River rescue. Look at that little guy. Well, we only lost $5,000, and it's literally the bribe. That's the bribe.
Maintenance is another thing that's real important on a crab boat. We're beating these boats year-round as we're fishing.
Oh, God. There's, like, upgrades you can do? Amenities, TV, scuba gear, perform repairs in the water, heated railings? That sounds nice, actually. Oh, amount of ice buildup? Never mind. Fire extinguishers, life flares, large rudder, crane maintenance. Oh, and you can, like, preemptively do it for, like, $1 million billion. Going broke today, boys. I'm going broke. I'm $15,000 billion. I'm $200,000 in the hole. Oh, what do you mean I can't do that? Sad. This sucks. This is so sucky. Man. Okay, we'll fix the hydraulics leak. Obviously. Apply. Done. What happens if I run out of money?
During the winter months, especially the Apelio season, your stability charts or how many pots Apelio? You carry on board will change. This is...
Is anybody new? Wow, those other guys are gone. Mike? Oh, I just rescue somebody? I don't care about rescuing somebody. Maybe I should have gathered what that was. Danny, was that a second Terry? Oh shit, could I have hired Terry twice? Oh no, it didn't count. It doesn't count as a second Terry, unfortunately. Roxanne Kennedy. Sad. I tried. I wanted two Terries. Wow. We really did it, didn't we? We really played Deadliest Catch. I don't want to play this stupid game anymore. I'm done playing Deadliest Catch. Throwing my gloves.
Alright! Dead or alive!
Wow. Well. That was really a fun game, wasn't it? I wish I had known about Larry beforehand so I could have made every texture in the game Larry, but really I have no desire to play Deadliest Catch ever again. I'm glad it changed your damn life. Never forget what you saw here today. Never forget. It's gonna be huge. gonna be huge. We should have known about the stream. Sadly, you missed the best stream ever. It was Deadliest Catch. It was really the best stream ever. Boy, it's probably the best game you've ever played. Who knows what we'll play next? Tomorrow, will I play something else really stupid? Probably. I'll try and stream every day unless Elden Ring is going on, and then I probably won't stream that day unless I'm like really free or something like that. Tomorrow, birthday. Your birthday? Happy birthday. Go eat some crabs. Dead or alive.